These how to 1 minute will show you how to create invoice on PayPal. Log into your PayPal account and click on pay and get paid and click on create and manage invoices. And now click on create invoice. Now you have to select a template for your new invoice. So click on this template drop down and you can select amounts, hours or quantity. So I'm selecting your amounts. And now you have to select currency for the invoice. So click on currency and you can select any currency. I'm selecting USD. And now bill to, you can bill the invoice single customer to a single customer or multiple customers. I'm selecting bill single customer. And now enter here email address or name of the recipient whom you want to send the invoice. Or you can add a new customer by clicking on add new customer. In order to add a new customer, you have to fill up this customer information form using the recipient informations. So I'm adding here a random email address. It will be shipped to, you can add address here. Now select or add item from here. Give here the item amount. You can add multiple items at the same time. Okay, now you can add here a message for the customer whom you want to send the invoice. By clicking on this text, you can add a terms and conditions. You can add reference number by clicking here. To get more options, click on more options, and here you can upload attachments. You can add memo description here, then scroll up. To add your logo, click on add logo and select your logo. You can change the invoice number from here. You can change invoice date, due on recipient. You can select any option from here according to your requirements. Here we can see subtotal amounts. You can add other discount from here. You can add shipping other amount. And now to preview the invoice, click on this preview icon. And then here you will get your invoice preview. As you can see, my one is showing up here. And now you can click on this three dot to share the invoice link. You can save draft, you can save the invoice as template from here. And to send the invoice, click on send. And this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.